update. Everyone is safe and back in class after a fire crews cleared smoke inside of a South Memphis school. This morning, crews were called to Norris Road Elementary School on Norris Road and Elvis Presley. We now know that that smoke came from a cooling unit outside. Dozens of staff had to leave that building. Thankfully, the good news is no one was hurt and none of the property was damaged.